motion around the net, scoops it up and off the ground. Fang Zhengdong with the feeling, and who's there to clean it up before a second bounce?
Oh, he's got it back. Beautifully done.
This is the question that the internet has been asking for decades when they see high lobs like that. Why doesn't the player just dink it? Well, the answer is, it's incredibly difficult to do.
Lovely returns. Brilliant stuff from Han Ying.
I can't believe that Han Ying was able to get some of those chops back from that far behind the table. That was a float. Look how high this one is crushed. That was a punch.
Does well there, Aruna. Excellent work, as always. That forehand.
He had a couple of good backhands as well, didn't he?
Fantastic point, Balong makes his feeling known about it.
That might be the point that determines this match. That might have the star power. I mean, Ma Long knows that he just survived an incredible rally. Across the chest, he gets a net. Calderano on the attack from near the table. And still, Ma Long finds a way to even out the playing field and take control of this point. The surprise factor with that backhand down the line. Made a shot that was so good that Harimoto was like, I will not let that be for nothing. One right there, and Harimoto says, I must live up to my responsibilities, but the one soft shot there. What an incredible point to save the third championship point. Absolute blast. About 5 moments in this rally looked like it should have been over.
It looked many times it should be over, but look, the defensive game also from Sun Ying Chao and Man Yu.
Covering the backhand, moving around, pivoting. Oh, perfection. Around the net, scoops it up from off the ground. Fang Zhengdong with the feeling, and who's there to clean it up before a second bounce? You don't have to go over the net, and when you do this, Fang Zhengdong, look at that. Ma Long has to play it so early, it was perfect to the other side.
I mean, he got it as far away from Fang as he could. Wonderfully placed.
Unbelievable. Isaac Quek will not be bullied. He might be the freshman here in high school. Across the chest. But on day one, if you put anything in his locker, be prepared to find it in yours as well. A ripping backhand from way back there.